gets people together.
I met some friends, a personal site for women.
Power to the girls.
My name's Alison Pearson, the community development worker for East Salford Neighbourhood Management Team. The selection of therapists to do, try to do a bit of pampering, the ones getting like the chocolate fountain with the strawberries and the non-alcoholic wine to drink. Display from the martial arts team they're called, but looking at personal safety for women, jewellery making and lunch provided by the PCT, and obviously our famous pizza making.
Well, I think it's a good thing, and it's a girl thing. And that's got to be good. Power to the girls.
We're just trying to help make sure, raise awareness for women and help them obviously learn some self-defence as well.
Give up!
It's a fun do, and it gets people together.
Today. We've also had some of the young mums, but also attracted some of the people from the shelter schemes in support of the event because they enjoy it.
They just come to offer a bit of support and have some chocolate fountain.
Made a pizza and a chocolate fondue set.
Going to make a pizza now. It's about well being pampered.